Hi, good morning, everybody. Welcome to strength class today. Happy Thursday. Go ahead and grab your weights if you don't have them already. We need small, medium, and heavier weights. A mat if you need one, a bench or stool if you need one. We are going to be doing bridges today, so make sure that you have something that you can bring your foot up higher than the floor on for those. And then we'll also be doing chest presses in our warm-up, so if you want to grab your weights and put them nearby your work area, that'd be great as well. Make sure you have water, grab a drink anytime you need one today, and just go at your own pace. Take a break anytime you need one, hop back in when you're ready, and let's go ahead and get going. Okay. Four more. Here we go. Down. Two. Up. Two. Other side. Press. Press. Up. Nice job. Here's four. Three. Two. And one. Nice work. Go ahead and drop those arms down. Elbows back. Hinge to 45 degrees. Tricep kickback behind you. Make sure that that neck is neutral. Eight more. Seven. Five. Four. Three. Two. And one. Come on up. Back to that overhead press. Here we go. One arm at a time. Press. Good. Up. Eight more to go. Seven. Abs are in. Knees soft. Four. Three. Two. And one. Back to that tricep. Shoulders down. Head neutral. Here we go. Back. Back. Good, eight more to go. Eight, seven, full extension behind you. Four, three, here's two, and one. Good work. Go ahead and bring those hands right here. On your own pace, going to a side lunge, alternating sides. Okay, so we're gonna come here, side lunge, step together, other way. Nice job. Exhale when you come up to the center. Knee is pointed forward on these. Toes pointed forward. Nice big step out to the side. We're going to do about six more. Five. Four. Thank you. Drop it down and up. Really pull those abs in towards the floor. Exhale at the top. We're going single reps right to tempo. Down, up, down, up. You've got it. Full range of motion here. Everybody should still have relatively light weights. Two more. Other arm. Here we go. Down, up, down, up. Down and up. You got it. Nice. Come on. Obliques are pulled in. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Nice job. Pull those arms in, set one weight down, keep that other one. We're gonna hold it by the end, so one hand on each side. Forehead and weight are lined up. We're gonna drop that weight back behind you and then up. So you want to stop when the biceps are right next to the ears and then pull it in. Keep that back pressed into the floor. Exhale when you bring it up. Nice job. Do four more. Here's three. Two. And one, stop at the top. Now bend the elbows into a tricep press. Up we go. Here we go for eight. Seven. Six. Shoulders are down. Four. Three. Two. And one. Nice job. All right, go ahead and set that weight down. You're going to stay right here. We're going to pull those knees up towards you. Hands behind the head. Center crunch. Up. Now, if you are flat on the floor, you can keep your feet down, just like so. If you're on the ground and not up on a bench like I am, that's totally fine to do. If you are raised up off the floor, though, pull those knees up. Lift. Exhaling at the top. Up. You've got it, you guys. Come on. Let's do eight more. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Nice job. Go ahead and set those feet down. Bring those arms over the head. Inhale through the nose. Exhale out the mouth and bring those arms to your side. Open that chest up. Nice good stretch. Inhale. And exhale. Nice job. Let's bring it on up, everybody. Good work. All right, so we're going to start with bicep curls first. So grab more of a challenging weight than you had in your warm-up. We're doing six sets, okay? So if you get halfway through and you need to go to a lighter weight, that is totally fine. You can do that. We do not want to compromise your good form, okay? So here we go. Two counts up, two counts down, underhand curls. Easy to the top and slow to the bottom. Up, two, down, two, up, two. Now four counts up, four counts down. This is going to feel extremely slow to you, and it should be. Nice and controlled all the way through that motion. Four, three, two, one, down, two, three, back to double. Two. So that was one round. If you need to do single arms, it just looks like this, one arm at a time, no big deal. Use that option if you feel like you need it. Four counts each way, four, three, two, one. Take your time, two, three, four, up, two, three, four, down, two, three, two and two. Let's go. Exhale at the top. Shoulders down, up, down, down, up. jump up, two, four, four, up, two, three, four, down, two, three. Are your abs pulled in? Shoulders are down. Exhale. Good work. Two, two. You have two rounds left all the way through, okay? You can do it. Bring it up. Two. Down. Two. Up. Nice job. 4 pounds. Keep it slow. Stay right with me. Four. Three. Two. One. Bring it up. Two. Three. Four. Down. Two. Three, four, last set, twos, up, two, down, down, control it, good, up, two, 4 counts, four, three, two, one, down, two, three, four, last one, four, three, two, and one. Good job. All right, grab heavier hand weights. We are doing 1 minute of squats, okay? You can either do these with the toes forward or out in that plie that we did in our warm-up, okay? 1 minute, your pace, here we go. Work on that range of motion. I don't want you to move too quickly through these. Focus on sitting back in the heels, lifting those toes up in your shoes. Squeeze those glutes at the bottom. All the way up. Good. Abs are in, back is straight. You've got this. Sit back, squeeze. Come on. How we doing? Over halfway. Good job, you guys. Come on. Now we are going to be doing these again, so don't worry, you're not off the hook with squats after a minute. You have 10 seconds left. Good, good, good. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice work, everybody. Please get those weights down. Bring your mat down on the floor. We're going to head to some sit-ups. Bicycle crunches. Make sure that back is pushing to the floor. Elbows are back. You're going to press and press. Turning that torso towards the knee. Bringing the shoulder across. Make sure you're breathing. Full extension on that leg. Really press that heel away from you. Come on, come on. 30 seconds to go. Come on. Full. 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 15 seconds. Almost done. 5, 4, 3, 2, center crunches, both feet down, bring it up, and lower. 30 seconds here. Come on. Shoulder blades off the ground. You can do it. Nice job, you guys. 15 seconds to go. Strong. Everybody do 8 more. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, here we go, front raises, up, up, stick with that one arm at a time. Three. both arm is working the same. One is not stronger or leading the other, okay? You got this. Four counts each way. Stay with me. Three, two, one. Up four. Three, two, one. Down four. Three, two, one. Up four. Three. Final round right here. Two and two. Come on, you guys. Up two. We are strong. You can do it. Up two. Down two. Up. Four, four. Three, four. Take it up. Two, three, four. Shoulders down. Come on, last one. Here's four, three, two, and one. Nice job. Bring those weights down, set them on the floor, and then let's get our good stretch here. Arms up over the head. Inhale. And take those hands out. This time, flip the palm over to the floor. Spread those fingers wide. Walk the hands out away from you and fold it. Nice, good stretch. Inhale. And exhale. Nice job. All right, bring those arms in. Let's roll it up. We're going to go into a plank position. And you can either stay with the hands up on your bench or everything on the floor, okay? So we've got the hands down, plank position, up on those toes. Hips are level to the floor, nice and strong in the shoulder blades. You're going to have you draw one knee around towards the elbow, okay? So we're coming around to a touch, and here. And I want you to try your best to keep your hips level, not raised up this direction, okay? So keep them down. Squeeze those glutes and bring that knee around. Exhale each time. Shoulders over the wrists. We've got this. Four more. Three. Two. And one. Nice job. Walk those hands in towards the toes. Nice and easy stretch right here. Bring those hands up on top of the knees and round them up. Nice job. All right, one more minute of squats. This is going to be your last minute to do these. Your pace, okay? Grab those weights either at your side or up on the shoulders. Ready, set, and go. Down and up. Come on, squeeze. Good, come on, working hard today. Right, you guys, come on. Range of motion is really important. Come down as low as you can, push all the way up. Good, halfway. Everybody, come on, stay in those heels. Press. Good job. 15 seconds. 10, come on. Don't stop early. You got it. Stay with me. 3, 2, and 1. Nice work. Go ahead and set those weights down. Triceps next. We're going to go ahead and do kickbacks here. So we did those in our warm-up. Both arms are coming back. We're going to do 2 counts back, 2 counts in, and then singles. Make sure those shoulders remain down. Knees are soft. Hinge down. Shoulders down. Here we go. Press. Exhale on that press. Here's 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. You guys ready for those doubles? And 3, 2. Okay, slow it down. Here we go. 1, 2, in, 2. Back. coming in. Good job. Let's do four more, just like that. Back, back, in, in. Here's three. Here's two. One, return to your singles right here. Back. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. And one. Good job. Stand all the way up. Rest for just a second. We're going to do those again. We'll start with your double count first, okay? Hinges forward, elbows up, two counts back. In, two, take it back. Back, in, in. Good, come on. Press, in, two, we have four more. Here's three. Here's two. Down, two, squeezing both glutes, really keep those hips folded towards your center line, down, two, Make sure those shoulders are down away from those ears. All right, two counts, here we go. One, two, in, two. Back, two, in, two. You got it, come on. Come on, hang in there, abs are in. Be strong, everybody. Single reps right here. Press. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Stand it on up, nice and strong. We're doing one more round of those, one more round. Starting with those single reps first. Ready? Bend those knees, hinge forward, elbows up, eight singles, let's go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, come on, two counts, here we go, one, two, in, two, drop those shoulders, come on, no strain in your neck, should not feel it there, you have four more of these double counts, press, in, three, two. Last one, then eight singles. Here we go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Good work, everybody. Okay, grab a quick drink of water. Anybody can guess what we're going back to next. Do we ever do three sets of lunges? Not very often. Let's grab that other three sets of lunges, okay? Let's get them done. All right, one foot in front, one foot behind. Hip square, abs in, weight in that front heel. Two counts each way, here we go. Two, up. Now your counts are gonna be a little bit different for this round. They're all gonna be slow reps. Down, two, up, two. Down, two, okay, down three, up one this time. Three, two, squeeze, and up. Three, two, one, up, down, two, three, up, come on. Nice job, two and two. Down, two, up, two. Make sure those abs stay pulled in. Hips are square. Good, looking straight ahead, you got this. Down, two, up, rewind. Down, two, three. Focus on those glutes, you guys. Two, three, and up. Down, two, three, up. Down, two. One more round on this side. Down, two, up, two. Good, up, up. Good job, come on. Down, two, up, three. Down, two, three. Come on, be strong, everybody. Three, two, one, and up. Two, one more. Here's three, two, right to that other side. Here we go. Down, two, up, two. Yes, come on, you guys are looking good, I bet. Wish I could see you in person. Good job. Three, one, right here. Three, two, one, and up. Down, two, three. Abs in, you guys. Come on, hang in there. I have faith in you. Two and two. Here we go. Down, down, up, up. Good. Head can go lower. Now's your chance to see. Up, two, down. Three, one, let's do it. Two, three, and up, come on. Three, two, one, come on. Three, two, one, up, lower. You can, come on. Final round, two and two. Up, two, yep. Up, two, come on you guys, you're so close. Up, two, down. Three and one to finish it. Come on, get four reps of these, and we're done. Three, two, one, bring it up. Three, two, one, good job. Last time, three, two, one, and up. Good job. All right, you guys, that was awesome. Okay, we're gonna finish off with a push-up, rotation, rear delt fly combination, okay? So, let me show you what that looks like. We're gonna have weights in our hands. The weights go directly underneath those shoulders, all right? Feet are wider than they would be in a normal push-up, all right? So we're gonna come down in a push-up here. We're gonna push up, we're gonna pivot to that side plank and press up, center back up. All right, now you can also do this on your knees here, okay? And pivot here. All right, so you can do all of that on your knees just as easily. All right, so we're gonna do four on one side and then four on the other side, okay? So for the second set of four, my back's gonna be to you. I'll cue it out still so you can hear what we're doing though. Alrighty? So knees or toes. You guys ready? Set. And let's go. Down. Up. Pivot. And raise. Centered up. Down. Up. Raise. Come on. Got it, guys. Just one more on this side. Short break here. How did you do? How did we do? Hopefully give yourselves a hand. All right, four on that other side. On your marks, hit set, and go. Pivot, press. Push up. Pivot, press. Push up. Pivot. Come on, one more. Pivot. Press. And break. Nice job. Good work, you guys. All right, let's move those weights out of the way. We're going to go to some ab work. And then we get to stretch. And then we are done. All right. Heels are down. Toes are up towards both knees, okay? Hands to hand in front of you. We're going to turn over the shoulder. Reach back here for the corner of your mat. Center it up. Other side reach. And center. You guys can go your pace on this one. Belly button to your spine. Back is flat. Shoulders are down. Come on, guys. We're going to do four more. Here's three. Here's two. And here's one. Nice job. Roll it all the way down, flat onto your back. Then come up. One hand at a time is going to reach up and around to that opposite ankle. Try to keep those legs still. Reach. Exhale at the top. Nice job, come on, up, up, up. Set those feet down, center crunches right to the middle. Come on, up a little bit higher. We have four more.
top. Squeeze. Good. Come on. Let's get eight more and you're done. Up. Seven. Six. Come on. Concentrate on that motion. Four. Three. Two. And one. Nice job. Rock those feet out. Arms go over the head. Nice big stretch here. You may stay right there on the floor. Enjoy that stretch. Inhale through the nose. Exhale out the mouth. I'm going to switch our music and we'll stretch. Go ahead and inhale. And exhale. Job. Deep breath in. Exhale. One more time, everybody. Up. And down. Nice job. You guys are awesome. Thank you so much for joining me today. If you didn't catch class live, let me know when you do it. I hope to see you guys all really soon. The gym is open now. We'd love to see you back here. If we don't, keep doing our classes online. So happy that you guys are sticking with it. Great job. Have a good weekend. And bye-bye.